Greetings, welcome to the new Spartan Beat. My name is Jayla James.
And I'm Alex Stingman.
And this is the weekly news.
Don't forget, next week is Early Release Wednesday.
March is Irish American Month, so be prepared for St. Patrick's Day on March 17th.
And also, don't forget, March 18th is the student versus faculty basketball game. So 6th grade will go during 5th period, 7th will go during 6th, and 8th will go during 7th.
Last but not least, March 19th is a student holiday.
And to mention, after the student holiday, we have a week to ourselves.
That's right, it's spring break. Enjoy yourself.
And please stay safe. That's all the news we have for this week. I'm Alex Stingman.
And I'm Jayla James.
And this is the Weekly News.
Welcome, Spartans, to our Spartan News Beat. I am Kibo, and this is your weekly news. This month will be Music in Our Schools Month and Irish Heritage Month. This week, on Wednesday, March 3rd, there will be an early release day. Please be sure to inform your parents, guardians, whoever is necessary. This year, St. Patrick's Day will be on March 17th. There is a student versus faculty basketball game on March 18th. If you are interested, please check in with Coach Pelham for your eligibility to join. Do not come to school March 19th as there will be a student holiday. March 22nd marks the beginning of spring break, and classes will resume on the 29th. Be sure to have an amazing spring break and stay safe. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Kibo, and this has been your weekly news.